seems today that all you see is the gayest shit online and keep stopping me.
But where are those good old-fashioned values
on which we used to rely? Lucky we have regular wit. Lucky there's a man who has a tongue that can do all the things that make us
want to die.
He's the Ricky Burwick.